We return once again then to the home of British motorsport and the birthplace of the Formula One World Championship. It's race day here at Silverstone, and it's time for the British Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and of Copse flat out. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Russell, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Perez, Bottas, Norris, Fernando Alonso, and Kevin Magnussen, Ricciardo, Mick Schumacher, Sebastian Vettel, and Ocon, Tsunoda, Gasly, Alex Albon, and Lance Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Alexander, Latifi, and Guanyu Zhou. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson also joins me in the commentary box today. Let's start with the new Alfa Romeo driver. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Ferrari. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.